Well, I gotta send you a link.
Well, no, I want to do it on the PlayStation so I can see it on the PlayStation. So,
well, ain't your PlayStation and your regular YouTube link together? No? It's my Dizzy 9178.
You know, they are, but yeah. not. It's not. I don't know. Not everything. So Dizzy
9178. You watching?
Hold on. I got you live PS4 broadcast.
Yep. Yeah.
That was
it.
6 months ago. No, this is 3 months ago. Stream 3 months ago.
Should be live right now. It should be say Astros Playroom.
Let me just go in there. Now look at your trying to help for a skater shit real quick. And so I can give you a like.
Second, sir.
And subscribe here.
AJ.
Is it come up Dizzy David?
Maybe, I don't know. I can send you a link to the fucking live stream, though.
Yeah, you can.
Hold on.
Oh, Astro's Playroom.
There you go. Yep.
All right, I'm watching. There we go.
Cool.
No, I knew I could do it. It's just a...
So these... The room that I'm in is, like, the collectible room. And these are... You gotta, like, go through the game collecting these things. It's literally every piece of technology PlayStation has made.
Wow.
Ever. So this is first gen here. The multi-tap, the mouse... It's the set, you know, PS1. It's the, look, the controller before the DualShock started.
Oh, here, hold on just a second.
Are you watching, or?
Yeah, but guess what? I'm hearing you twice, so I'm going to mute.
Mute the
game one, because it's delayed. Yeah.
Not the game one, the YouTube one. Mute that.
The YouTube one, that's what I mean.
So this is fucking, you know, you can interact with the shit and stuff. Yeah. Remember the second gen PS1?
Oh, look at that shit, that's awesome. Well, I'm just gonna listen to us talk in the background.
Oh, you get, you,
what?
You get muted?
You can jump on it? What?
That's awesome.
Yeah, I don't know how to mute that because there's no like speaker icon in there. I guess maybe if I turn the TV volume down to this.
Don't you have don't you have a game/chat volume like mixer on your headset or whatever? Can you just turn the chat all the way up?
No, I have a master volume up and down.
That's it.
I can turn my mic up and down. Individually choose which one. But if I go into a quick menu here, sound and devices, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. But anyways, this is fine. It's in the background.
So yeah, that was first gen, then they got PS2, second gen.
What? That's so fucking cool. All the fucking, I love that.
Look at the fucking details on it, dude. Like,
I see that.
It's crazy.
Look, they got the pro. Look. Oh my god.
This is PS2, all the shit
that
I'm
thing?
Not
yeah,
done.
That
that's the multi-tap.
Oh.
Where you can plug one end into the jar and plug four into
have
it.
Have you collected all these things, or you have to collect all these
no,
things?
No, you have to collect all these things in-game. Like in
oh
the
my
game.
God, dude. Look at those memory cards. Like,
yep.
They should have a knockoff Chinese memory card in there anyways.
8 megabyte memory card. PS3, the original 80 gig model. Look, remember this?
Look at that. Yeah. Oh my god, dude. It's so throwback.
Bot sharded.
Oh my
so
god.
So that's the PS3 80 gig. Then this is the slim model. Then this is the super slim. Remember that one? I have all three of these. And this, the eye, is when the Move controllers came out. Look up in the sky. The Move guns, I have all those. In real life, I have them.
Hell yeah.
Oh, cool, the Move. See, I just collected the
that
Move control.
That thing was bulky as fuck. I remember
what,
that
one?
That
yeah,
thing
I
used
had,
to get dusty as
I have,
there.
I
right
still,
there, where you just
yeah.
opened it up.
Oh, yeah, hell yeah.
That thing used to be super dusty.
Oh,
maybe
see, you're on delay. Yeah, I still have, I can show you, I have this one sitting in my entertainment center right now.
What?
Yep, the Super Slim with the sliding thing. I have all these. The Vita,
oh, no.
The PSP
I've never
Go.
Seen that before.
You never seen the PSP Go? The slide up?
No,
I have
no,
it.
No, go back. That thing where it slides on the top. I never saw that
before. Oh, the Super Slim. This one? Yeah, that's the PS3 Super Slim. This one.
Yeah, for me, I'm just looking at the back of your head.
Really?
Yeah, right now. Oh, the camera got like sucked in.
Hmm.
There you go. That's better.
This one you're talking about? You're on delay, so whatever I do shows up for you like a couple minutes later, like a couple seconds.
Yeah,
later.
Like it's like a 60-second delay or so. Mm-hmm. So let's do this. I'm going to stop this, and I'm going to go to my phone.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Because that was... It was so far back. Like, I was listening to what I was saying, like, a minute and a half ago.
It might still be the same. It's YouTube, but...
No,
but at least you'll be able to mute
silence
it.
Silence my phone.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can silence my phone. Fuck, I can't silence that. That is crazy how much input that was.
Yeah, so that's the 3, and then this is the 4. The base model here at the 4. And then the PS4 Slim.
No.
Oh, I'll wait.
I keep going to your Tony Hawk's.
Oh, so they let me stream Tony Hawk now. Remember before that you couldn't watch it because it was like new or something? I don't know. Oh, that was when the demo was out. That's what it was.
You have 2 different YouTube channels.
Maybe.
Yeah, you got Dizzy David now.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, now I can mute my phone and
yep.
watch. Alright, we're good.
Right. Yeah, see, this is the Super Slim going. I have that sitting under my entertainment center. I got 2 of these downstairs, 2 of these down in the basement. I have all these PS, like, I had like 20 PS3s. I used to fix them for people, and if I couldn't fix them, I would just buy them off them for spare parts and make Franken PS3s. You know what I mean? Just take parts from one, put them on the other.
Hell yeah. Did you see my comment?
No.
I've never commented on YouTube.
Hold on, let me see.
I don't know if you can see those like live as they come in, like the
channel. I didn't have it open at the time. Your channel.
I didn't have it open.
No, I gotta eat this. Oh no, I can't see the chat. I can see it now as it comes in.
Okay. Oh, wow. It takes a second. I guess there's a delay on that.
No. I mean, I could. I can only see what's in the chat if I'm actually watching the video at the time.
Oh, right. Well, I just said shut the fuck up.
Oh.
Just as a test to see. That would like pop up.
So that
anyway,
was.
This so
is the
that's
four.
Fucking cool. Man.
I haven't collected everything yet. I'm still working on. Like if you look, you see each John has some collectibles or whatever. So I'm missing some puzzle pieces from here. I'm missing one collectible
like,
from here.
These are like your treasures, basically.
Yeah, this is like my treasure room, pretty much. I already beat the game. I'm just going back to get everything. I'm trying to platinum this game.
Oh, well, good place. Okay. Yeah. What is it? Is it a platformer? Looks like
yeah, it's pretty much the platformer / everything. It shows off the controller so great. Like, as I'm walking, I feel the hepatic feedback, and it's telling me I'm walking on this type of floor. You know what I mean? I can feel it. And then if I switch the material that I'm walking on, I can feel the difference in the controller of the material that I'm like. That feels different than this. You know what I mean?
What?
Like every yeah. And if I do this, I can feel the difference.
Oh, yeah.
You feel the difference.
So that was a great way to incorporate all the Nintendo Nintendo Wii technology idea. Because the whole Wii concept got outplayed a little bit, maybe.
Well, see, that's the whole thing. Nintendo, PlayStation did it first.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I know. The Rumble Pack is
so PlayStation. Not the Rumble Pack, the six-axis controller.
Oh, the six-axis controller.
Where they put the access things in the controller to where you can lean the controller and control, you know what I mean, with motion. PlayStation did it first, and then Nintendo took that and ran with it and made it, like, their big, their whole thing, like, their whole controller. That's what they, Yeah. See, PlayStation didn't utilize it as much.
Rumble Pack? Wasn't the Rumble Pack in 64, though? Actually, no.
The Rumble Pack was 64. That was just the...
It was Nintendo.
Yeah, that was...
And then PlayStation was like, fuck the Rumble Pack,
we're putting it in the controller, yeah. Well, no, they did the DualShock. They did the DualShock, which was on PS1.
Yes.
They did that shit, yeah.
That's right.
It was 64. Yeah, 64 did the Rumble Pack, and then... PS1 came out, because when the PS1 first came out, they had controllers, didn't even have analog sticks on them.
No.
And then the DualShock came out with the analog sticks and the vibration built into the controller.
Yeah. It's so funny how they built off of each other. And mm-hmm. it's just like two R&D teams going at it. But I would say that the Wii, like with the Switch, they drew that back a ton.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? The whole Wiimote, because the power source, I think, is the biggest issue. To be honest with you, those things suck battery like crazy. But now what you talked about is like a new generation, really. It's the next gen. It's like all of that coming together.
So when I shoot that gun right there, my trigger goes bananas. My trigger is pushing back. I can feel it in the trigger. That shit's crazy. Like, the fucking reactive triggers are bananas, man. Crazy.
Well, I would expect to purchase more new controllers for this console than you ever have before, because it sounds like all that shit's happening.
I don't know, it feels well made like crazy. It's heavier. I mean, I'm sure of course it's gonna be heavier. They put more shit in it, you know what I mean? But it's like, oh shit,
the
last
thing. Shoot those guys, they call you?
Yeah, no. That's why they're following me, because I'm shooting. It's like zombies.
Yeah.
And if I shoot this guy, he hits back. See? And if I do this, it leaves marks on the glass and comes through and wipes it.
Your wife, she buffs it off. I like it. Oh, that's so much fun. What a game.
So I got some shit. You can see the ones with the crowns I've completed all the way.
This just is everything. On the PS5.
Yeah, it's a PS5 exclusive. As soon as you load up the game, it gives you the option.
Because they did something similar to this with the PS3. Remember?
Oh yeah, Astro's Playroom has been out since the PS2.
Okay, I thought so. Mm-hmm. I thought this was not new. Remember the world, like the chat world, like the social zone they tried?
Yeah, PlayStation Home.
And it fucking failed, dude.
But that was cool. I played it for a while.
I did too.
It was like an MMO. They could have
worked on it. They could have made it more like ESO.
Yeah, people were saying that they should bring it back, actually.
They should bring it back now, mm-hmm. because that style of hanging out is more popular than ever.
Right.
They could have worked on that and made it better.
Chill on my little floaty. Alright, so there's some shit I gotta collect here. I gotta look it up. I've been cheating. Okay. Just trying to platinum. I'm looking up the shit.
This does feel like Mario, though, a little bit to me.
Oh, hell yeah. It's like a platformer, like definitely.
Looks, yeah. The look and the feel of it.
Alright. Let me find where this is at.
I'm gonna leave here in about 45 minutes and take it. Demetrius, her daughter and her daughter's friend out for sushi.
Oh, nice.
Yep.
Cooling screen.
Today, so I'm starving.
Two artifacts, four puzzle pieces. First puzzle piece from the start goes to the large umbrella. I did that one, I believe. I got the large umbrella one. Yep, I got that. Artifact 2. I have the artifacts, I think. Both artifacts. Yep. I need puzzle pieces. Puzzle piece behind the column. I think I have that one. I have two. I think that's the only two I have.
Yeah, I only have like 10 minutes.
Alright, go do what you gotta do.
Well, no, I got 10 minutes before I gotta go, you know, brush my teeth.
Definitely.
Look better than I do. I work this morning. But yeah, bro, so real quick, I realized quickly that my phone cannot handle what we were trying to do on it last night at all.
Right.
Like, it cannot Discord and chat and have a website and an app.
So yeah, you totally gotta use your computer.
So, but it wants me to use Safari on here. That was my trouble in the very beginning. It's like, yeah. I'm trying to use, not Safari, because it sucks, but it's the way the iPhone works best on that app or whatever.
Right.
On that website. I don't know why. It was just being so much slower the other way. But I'm glad that I was able to play my character. That was like a nail biter there for a second. Yeah. I knew we could make it happen, but I didn't want to like fuck the flow of everything up, you know? But I am going to try and...
Inside a small wooden box. Let me see. Right here. Gotta bust this box open. Come on. Oh, you can go over. There it is. And then now I have that crown. So I'll go to this area. Let's see what I need there. What's this area called? Frigid Flows. Frigid Flows. Alright. Puzzle pieces. How many do I have? I have 3 or 4. I just need one puzzle piece. So I don't know where they're at. From the start area, go to the left, go through, and the igloo, and find the puzzle piece. It's gonna be awesome.
Sets up. I have all this overtime. Bro, it's like 56 hours, man, I just finished that for this week.
Oh, yeah.
So, since I really didn't want to do that, I figure I'm just gonna take that money and just kind of not blow it, but you know.
Yeah.
It's good timing, I guess, for Christmas.
Yeah.
Have some fucking fun. God damn it, I deserve it, right? So, since I had to blow Demetrius off last night, you know, I was like, fuck it, we're just gonna go and order whatever the fuck we want. Definitely get, I don't know what I'm getting actually. I think I'm gonna just get, like, they have this massive salmon platter. There's just salmon like 6 ways.
Oh yeah, that sounds awesome. This game is so fucking fun though, bro.
Dude, I see that, man. I'm watching you play, bro. Oh, I'm jealous. I almost don't want to watch you play.
Alright, cool.
because of the jealousy. But, I'm gonna let you and everybody else go ahead and work the bugs and kinks out of that thing.
Oh, bro, I ain't found not a single bug or kink in this bitch yet.
Yeah. You're not trying hard though.
No, I'm dead serious. I haven't found anything. Anything
really?
Wrong with it yet, yeah?
Yeah. So, wait, did you get the automatic Call of Duty upgrade?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yep, and I got the Valhalla upgrade too. Motherfucking zombies, it's crazy, bro.
Well, how did zombies go last night?
So, we went horrible. Me and Alex fucked it up. But he showed me how to upgrade the fucking the dye machine, the fucking gun, the wonder weapon, you can upgrade it to either frozen or electric.
The only way to get that is to do those missions to save up your shit.
You can get it.
You
can get it out of the box. You can get it out of the fucking zombie dance box. And there's an actual fucking Easter egg you could do to actually just get the gun. You gotta put together the aether scope, and then you go into the aether and use the aether scope, and you go back into the house, and you gotta kill the first fucking big guy that you kill. Drops a key card. You take the key card, put it in the machine, and then use the aether scope to, and on your mini map it'll say searching or scanning. And you go into the fucking house, and it'll, you unlock the, there's a door there that you've never been able to unlock. And you go into the fucking door with the key card.
What?
Yep. And there's gun, the wonder weapon waiting there. And then you can, there's an Easter egg that you can finish the map. You can end zombies.
Yeah, you told me that.
Yeah,
God. Dude, I've been working so much, man. It sucks. I've missed all this. I have all these fucking games that I can't play.
That's how I feel. I still haven't touched Valhalla. I played Valhalla for like 2 hours on the 4, and then I stopped playing it because I was like, I'm getting a 5, and I bought the 5 version, like the transferable version, so you can fucking play it on the 5. No, Valhalla, the Assassin's Creed.
Oh, Valhalla.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Oh,
so
shit.
I haven't even started
oh my god, you bought that?
Yeah. And god I just got
well, bro, I just spent $150 for fucking Zelda. Been waiting 3 years. Yeah, I haven't played that bitch for like 2.5 hours.
That's me too. I did the same shit. Weeks. Well, I put like 4 or 5 hours into that, and I haven't touched it since.
Yeah. Oh. So look, tonight I have to make a gaming schedule. Now. Right. Like, that's how I feel about it. Like, I'm gonna have to cut you guys off at some point.
That's what I love. Well, I just ordered Miles Morales, the new Spider-Man, and it's coming Wednesday. I told George yesterday, I said, bro, when that comes in, I'm taking my 5, I'm hooking it up to the fucking TV, to the fucking 4K TV, yeah. You know what I mean? I said, and then you guys might not see me for a few days.
And that's okay. That's okay.
Yeah, I was like, you guys are probably not going to see me for a couple days.
Well, tonight, since I know I have to be at work at like 6 tomorrow. Crazy early. So tonight, let's you and I and Alex try to get a real zombies match or 2 or 3 in. And then before I go to bed around 8 o'clock or whatever, I'm going to switch over. I mean, we'll play Rocket League or whatever, but I think that, I don't know, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock? I don't know what you're doing this evening, but we can do my own 7 o'clock so that we're going to get some zombies on. And I might try to finish the night with Zelda for like 2 hours. But that is super fucking cool, man. I'm glad I got to see that. It's fucked up. So yeah, I've had, maybe you know, maybe you don't. I've had the iPhone 10 sitting there for a while. It's just a fucking tablet, man. It's bigger, you know? It's like an inch and a half bigger and wider. And
right.
I like my 6. I like my 6, but I'm running into problems now. And I think that...
Well, they slow them down, you know that, right?
That's what I'm talking about. Like, they're about to get... Or they got sued, and
they did, and they... And, well, yeah, but they
then
did
they
it again.
It out. No, they lost it. That's what it was. They lost the lawsuit, and you know what the damage
they said, fuck
it. Was like $200 million, right?
Which they make in, like, an hour.
An hour, dude. They were like, oh, I'm sorry. Here's your $200 million. Here's your fucking fine, right?
Right.
So I've seen that. I've seen it happening. It sucks. I like my phone. Anyways, so I had to switch. So as far as I know, I need to buy Apple Space, upload my shit, turn the other phone on, take my SIM card out, put it in that phone, and then just log back in. And then that's like a temporary fix. And then I have to go to the Apple Store and actually get a new SIM card just for me for that phone.
Right.
But the quick fix is just a SIM card swap. So I just haven't fucking felt like doing that. Sounds like work. Assholes. Android was easier. Android, you just get your new phone out and you just download the
shit. Right.
Alright, well, I'm gonna scoot.
Alright, bro. I'm missing something here. I don't know where the fuck to go. It says hit a button to lower the water.
You know what I do in that situation, man?
Yeah.
I find a wall and I start walking left along the wall. All the fucking way around. That's what I do.
What the fuck?
Excuse me, you done with it?
Oh, did I leave that there?
You done with it?
Yeah, no, I'm not done with it. I want to eat the box. What the fuck? Lift this.
Go ahead.
I know I'm a mess.
Thank
you. Mm-hmm.
What about these bottles here?
What about them?
Are you done with them?
No. They just stay right where they're at.
Alright, well, I got a sweep over there.
Well, then take them up. I don't know what to tell you.
Move them.
Alright, let's move. Thank you. Ah, fuck. You killed me. It's all your fault.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
What else do you need?
What's so crazy? The most popular one. Because of way back in the day, she fucking filled out a drawing and it told her she was in Hufflepuff.
Oh.
So now she's Hufflepuff. That's why.
Job. I mean, I don't want to wait until Christmas Eve, so maybe that way you got them last year. Right, but what if we don't get that lucky? Right. That's what I'm saying. I don't really want to wait because we might not get lucky.
Right. No, why?
Because I want to back
you. Oh, go ahead. Okay. Hey, I was talking to Jeremy, but he left. He went to go eat sushi.
Hey! goodness.
No, I have that tape stuff upstairs.
I know, I just got it. It's time to come on.
Yeah. I don't know how it's gonna make it look, but yeah.
It's clear.
Yeah, I know. I got pee. CC went in there, you said? I'm about to go in the yard. Alright, Esther.
Wade tell you he might be moving?
Wade's been saying it. What?
The mountains?
The mountains?
No, six and mountains.
I still didn't hear what you said.
Six and mountains?
Oh, the six and mountains?
Yeah,
so
mountains,
nice.
Shit,
I've been
using too.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it worked. Thank you.
Can I have a cigarette?
Yeah. You beat me up too. Why not? Yeah, Pete?
Yeah.
So hard to get up there.
Thank you. Oh, Bye.
Yo.
Yo, what up, dude?
What's up, man?
What's up, man? Playing Rust with a girl.
Oh, yeah?
I think I just got a job.
Oh, nice. Where at?
You break, I fix.
Oh, okay. What are you fixing?
But, phones.
Oh, great.
Yeah, but... Yeah. One... I'm not a manager. Two, I'm not even gonna be in a store. I'll be driving a van, going to people's places, doing chair inside the van.
Oh, nice. That's fucking awesome.
Right?
Hell yeah.
Dude just called me. I probably had a 20-minute conversation with him on the phone. He's going to send me a couple pictures of the, like the vans, like their setup and everything.
Mm-hmm.
That, you know, obviously he knew what I was talking about when we were talking about fixing phones and stuff. There's a lot of like tests I have to take, and I gotta get clean.
Really? I guess because you're driving.
Yeah. I'm gonna smoke all this weed that I got probably today, and then figure something else out with my.
Just take somebody else's piss with you.
Huh?
Get some clean piss. That's all.
So the company that the insurance company does the piss test. Not like their insurance, but like the people that. It's weird. How do I put it? So I'm doing like insurance repairs.
Right. And
those people are going to be piss tested, or whatever they do. And I'm guessing.
Right.
And like it's 9 to 5. Because, you know, I can still take her to work, and some days she might have to take an Uber home from work.
The girl doesn't drive?
No.
Mm. Get her on there. Be nice to have two people able to drive, right?
There's nothing in there. It would be nice, but I mean, it's. She does want to get. She needs to do. What you call it? Like. Oh. Huh? Just because I'm saying her doesn't mean I'm always talking about you.
Yeah.
I mean, I am.
We are, but.
I'm talking about driving.
My girl didn't drive when I got with her either.
No. Well, I mean, y'all are in Philly, man. I mean, it's not like you don't need to drive.
No, but she does now. I'm
going to go. No, I understand that. Mm. But yeah, like, no one ever taught her how to drive. Mm. Oh. Yeah, man, I think that'd be pretty cool. I mean, seems like a decent job.
Hell yeah.
4 days a week, like 32 hours. I think they said anywhere from, I think it was like 13 to 15 bucks starting out.
That's not bad.
15. Just gonna be like, look, man, I got experience. I got like store management experience. Like, 115.
Alright.
Give me this fucking 13th thing that y'all started out with. And whatever, it's an easy ass fucking job. Just driving somewhere and fucking fixing someone's phone and handing it back to them. He told me that their way of doing stuff is so much easier too. Like their iPhones and stuff like that.
Right.
Like, he asked me, like, you're used to, like, taking, like, everything apart and, like, fixing that one problem. I'm like, yeah, I guess we don't need that.
You're just gonna replace the whole back or something like that? I mean, like, the whole front? just take...
Pretty much. They just wanna run a background and a, EMB test real quick, and then I don't know when I'd have to take a piss test. That's my thing.
Right.
If it's not a month down the road, then I'm gonna have to find someone with clean piss. Was Jeremy on?
Yeah.
He
went to go eat lunch with his woman and her daughter. He's on, and her friend or whatever, and he's gonna go get sushi. And then he said he'll be back on. Yeah, he was watching me play this game. I'm trying to platinum this game right now. I'm like one or two trophies away from platinuming it.
Already?
Yeah, I've been putting some time on this motherfucker. I wouldn't say it's not very hard, because some of the shit is fucking hard as hell, but it's not that bad, you know what I mean? It's not like fucking Dark Souls or anything, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's fucking fun as hell, though. Jeremy was having fun watching me.
Hell yeah.
I think I'm still streaming, actually. I'm on YouTube streaming. Because it won't let me do fucking game share. Or maybe he's just retarded, I don't know. I think I just did it. Yep. I platinumed it. That's it. It's over. That's my third platinum trophy ever. Nice. Sweet. I literally have everything in the fucking game now.
Apparently they only do those in the store.
Oh, nice.
Today, man, I guess?
Yeah, it is Saturday.
Yeah, it doesn't mean anything.
That's true. I have been working a lot on Saturdays. Yeah, man, this is the first weekend I'm getting to spend with my PS5. I'm fucking not doing shit. I just platinum this game. I just ordered Spider-Man 2. That shit will be in Wednesday. It said it'll be delivered. Yep, I can't wait for that.
Getting into the Rocket League.
Yeah, I'll be there in a minute. I'll just check out my shit. Thank you. See, now I gotta do the speed. There's an extra trophy. It's not a platinum one. It's a gold one. But it's an add-on. It's not part of the actual base game. That if you do the speed run on every level and your total time adds up to less than 7 minutes, you get a fucking gold trophy. But I already got a platinum in the game, so. I haven't even done any of the speed runs yet. So I'd have to sit here and do every fucking level. What's all that? You're still broadcasting. How about that? I wonder if I change games if it'll still be broadcasting.
Well, we know the old PlayStation 4 doesn't.
Yeah, if you change games, yeah.